computer to fulfill a certain need. In my case, it was increasing need to edit videos for my channel. This journey of understanding different parameters that goes forth in selecting a computer not just helped me to pick up a laptop of my choice, but also gave me enough understanding to put forth this video. Now let's see what does one look for in a computer. First thing is processor or the brain of the computer. We often hear Intel, Radeon, ARM, and it's often referred to as Intel i3, i5, i7 and i9 processor. Someone recently explained to me, these i's can be compared to the lanes in a highway. More the lanes, better the speed. This brain or the processor consists of two or more compartments, allowing it to multitask efficiently. It can be dual core, quad core or octa core. The main characteristic of the processor is its processing speed expressed in gigahertz. So we look for i5 with 2 GHz speed, which performs much faster than i3 with 1 GHz speed. The second factor in selecting a computer is memory or storage. RAM. I selected 16 GB RAM. RAM helps in juggling multiple applications at once. It helps to boost the speed of your computer. Nowadays, the minimum is 8 GB RAM. You can go for 16 or 32 for high-end machines. Now it's a storage space. I took 1 TB space. It can be lower specification if you are not storing much of your data in your computer. The third factor that I look for is the screen size. The size of the screen and the resolution will have huge impact on your viewing experience. Portability and easy to carry option comes in the region of 13 to 14 inches. And the next factor that I look for is the future readiness, like the 5G compatibility and so forth.
Hi friends, today we are going to show the unboxing of our new laptop, the Apple MacBook Pro, which is 13 inch in size and space gray color. And the model number is MV982, which is a 2019 release.
It has a Core i7 9th generation processor with 16 GB of RAM, 1 TB storage and a touch bar. We will now go on to unboxing it.